Hey guys! Alright, so Halloween's over. Skip Thanksgiving, let's go straight to Christmas. I'm just kidding. Alright, let's go with Christmas shoes. The holidays, let them begin.
It was almost Christmas time.
There I stood in another line, trying to buy the last gift or two. Not really in a Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, pacing around like little boys do. And in his hand he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. And when it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes. Oh, my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes just took her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. She's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. He counted pennies for what seemed like years, then the cashier said, son, there's not enough here. He searched his pockets frantically. Then he turned and he looked at me. He said, Mama made Christmas good in our house, though most years she just did without. Tell me, sir, what am I gonna do? Somehow I've got to buy her these Christmas shoes. So I laid the money down. I just had to help him out, and I'll never forget the look on his face when he said, Mama's car don't look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes. Oh, my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. I knew I'd caught a glimpse of heaven's love as he my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes would make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight.
Thank you guys, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Bye bye then, God bless.